Good Thursday morning. We have another unseasonably warm day ahead for Southwest Florida. I'm First Alert meteorologist Jason Dunning. We've got near record heat with temperatures closing in on 90 degrees. Immokalee today flirting with 90 up to 89. Slightly cooler as you get closer to the coast as the wind comes in from the southwest off the Gulf. Naples up to 84 and Cape Coral, Fort Myers, upper 80s, around 87, which is just a couple of degrees away from today's record of 89 set back in 2017. So as we take a closer look at your forecast today through the afternoon, spring training. So let's get ready to play ball out of JetBlue Park. First pitch at 12:05 between the Phillies and the Red Sox, and it's going to be a toasty afternoon, so just make sure to apply that sunscreen and stay hydrated. 87 as we head through the 2 o'clock hour today off Daniels Parkway and out closer to Gateway. Through the evening tonight, very pleasant, mostly clear skies. We're not going to see any rain in the forecast as our dry weather continues into early on Friday morning, but you will notice quite a change on Friday as we are sandwiched in between strong low pressure here across the nation's midsection. This is a severe weather maker, in fact, today. And then back to the east of us, we've got high pressure and the squeeze play in between the two. You can see we're right there in the middle. We'll help to ramp up our winds as they come in from the southwest tomorrow, and we'll even see some wind gust up above 25, even up above 30 miles per hour. Here's a look ahead into Friday, 12 o'clock, just a very breezy, blustery day. 30 mile per hour wind gusts in Fort Myers, LaBelle, and Palmdale, and gusting up to around 28 in Immokalee, and the winds subside just a little bit as we head into the evening, but it's going to stay breezy through the day on Saturday. There's that strong area of low pressure producing some pretty violent weather over sections of Texas and Louisiana today. By the time this front makes it into Southwest Florida, just going to be a shadow of its former self. It will end up ultimately stalling out over us on Sunday. There's a chance for some patchy fog with that warm, humid air in place, and also the opportunity for a couple of isolated stray showers. You can see a couple there just north of Port Charlotte. But don't get your hopes up for a whole lot of rain as we head into the weekend, which will bode well if you have any outdoor plants. It's just going to be warm. Upper 80s, a pair of 88 Saturday and Sunday, and upper 80s into next week with a few isolated afternoon showers possible on Monday. That's your NBC2 First Alert forecast.